stop sign to check me out some more. And that was fortunate. Because it allowed me the opportunity to be seen and to, she ran interference. There was a car behind me. And had she cleared the intersection quickly, then the car behind me intersection, the car behind me would have been chomping to get around me. But since there was a car already there, then it had to be patient. So it allowed me the opportunity to relax into the intersection, knowing that I had no plans of going through her. My world. It's my world. It's my world. Alright, so nobody's gonna stop for me at the crosswalk, of course. Why? Crosswalks are for pedestrians. I'm a motor vehicle.